How to change default window for shutdown on Windows 11. What's up everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to show you guys how you can easily change your default shutdown menu on your Windows. So if you press Alt plus F4 or function Alt plus F4 on your PC, it will bring out this shutdown menu where you will have to change this to right now it's by default to switch user, but if you want to change it to shutdown, I'm going to show you how you can do that. So the first thing that you want to do is search for registry editor on your search bar and open it. Make sure to run it as administrator. And once your registry editor is open, make sure that you head over to this folder right here, HK current users. And from here you are going to go ahead and tap on the drop down Microsoft, then Windows, and then current version. And from here you are going to open your Explorer menu. So once you open Explorer, double click on it and you will see your startup approval. So click on the drop down, and from here you actually have to go to your software folder first. So not this Microsoft, but go ahead and open this software folder first, and then you will have to find your Microsoft here. So once you find it, just click on the drop down here, and from here you want to head over to search for your Windows folder. So just scroll down until you see Windows, click on the drop down. And from your Windows, you are going to go ahead and open your current version. And after this, you can search for Explorer. So just scroll down until you find your Explorer on the settings. So it should be somewhere right on the top. So right here, it is the Explorer folder. Click on the drop down. So once your Explorer folder is open, you can just double click on it, and from here you will find different options like add account and other stuff here. Now you want to head over to your advanced folder, and from your advanced folder you want to double click on it, and then on this what you're going to do is right click here and then click on new, and you're going to create a new DWORD 32-bit value. So just click on it, and now the name of this new value, you have to write it carefully. So it's uppercase S start and then underscore, then again uppercase P power and then a button. So the B is also uppercase, and finally action. So you have to write this exact name for this new value. Once you create it, you're going to double click on it. Now here you can set your new value data. So here the new value is going to be 1 for sign out, 4 for restart, 16 for sleep, 64 for hibernate, and 256 for switch users. So according to your need, you are going to set your value and then you can click on OK. So once you do that, you can give your PC a quick restart. So just go ahead and restart your PC and then your problem should be fixed. If you found the video helpful, hit the like button and subscribe. I'll catch you on the next video.